Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're a Shopee shopper, you've probably encountered the dreaded voucher error M02 at some point. It's frustrating, right? But don't worry, because today I'm here with a full guide on how to fix it. So let's dive in. The voucher error can be caused by a few different things. 1. The voucher has expired. 2. You're not meeting the voucher's minimum spend requirement. 3. The voucher has already been fully redeemed. 4. There's an issue with your Shopee account or the app itself. First things first, let's check if the voucher is still valid and if you meet all the requirements. To do this, go to the Shopee app and find the details in the voucher section. If everything seems fine but you're still facing the issue, let's move on to the next steps. Go to your Play Store and search for Shopee app. Look out whether there's an update or not. If there's an update, then make sure to update it. An outdated app can cause a lot of glitches, including voucher errors. So make sure your app is up to date. The next thing you can do is contact Shopee support. And there you have it. Hopefully one of these solutions gets you back to saving with vouchers on Shopee.